released a single, and it's entitled Stay. And like I said, we like all different types of music up here, so you might hear a little bit of this, a little bit of that. But this particular song was inspired by a group that's actually from Ohio.
Okay.
Not Dayton, but a little further down in Cincinnati, a group by the name of the Isley Brothers. Okay. You might like the Isley Brothers? If y'all like the Isley Brothers, then y'all know this joint. Y'all might know this joint.
Come on, let's get it.
Yeah, we good.
Thank you.
Thank you.